Hey there, welcome. You're outdoors in the 608. My name is Jeremiah. Thanks for being here. Today I have some black walnut here and some honey locusts that I'm gonna split, throw it in the trailer. I'm gonna stack it in two different places here. A little muddy out here. Hopefully it'll dry up soon. Got a mess to clean up here. But the honey locusts, hopefully that'll be enough to fill this stack. This is where I keep a lot of maple, and I don't have any more maple rounds cut, so I'm just gonna fill the rest of this in with black walnut. I added a new rack over here. I had planted some pine trees here, four of them. I planted them too close to the fence, don't like them, so one actually went to my grandparents as a Christmas tree, and the other one I just cut down. It's on the burn pile. Let's get splitting. This stuff's gonna split real nice. It's real nice straight pieces. I did get a new sweatshirt. It has my logo on the front and the logo on the rear. I really like them. Bill at Backspin Graphics made them. If you have a need for sweatshirt shirts, he also did my sticker. If you have need for stickers, give Bill a shot. Here's his web address. Go check out his page. He does a bunch of good stuff. Really great guy to work with. Definitely recommend him. Well, there we have it. What was once there is now there. Tell you what, this walnut's gonna make great firewood. This honey locust, man, that has got to be the densest wood I've ever split. This is heavier, denser than oak. Pretty crazy. That should make good firewood as well. The black walnut I cut down myself on a line fence, and the honey locust I got free from my tree service. Well, there we go. We got some walnut split, we got some honey locust split, nice trailer load. If you are in the market for sweatshirts, shirts, stickers, anything to do with your logo, give Bill at Backspin Graphics a try. Like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget, life is great in the 608. Thanks for being here, everyone.